And now, by popular demand, I'd like to talk to you about bumps and lumps on the planet Neptune. And these can be due to comet and meteorite impact, meteors in the sky, meteorites on the floor. And I don't know if you've been there to Neptune recently. I don't know if the buses still run there, but yes, they do. Have you ever been to Blackpool Zoo? There's a lot to see at Blackpool Zoo. Have you ever been to Blackpool Zoo? There's a lot to see at Blackpool Zoo. There's a monkey and a kangaroo. There's a bucket full of aardvark poo. There's fuck all there. Oh, I'm gonna have to fall downstairs now. Ah!